say that we really want Jacob back for Jacob's sake, for our sake, and for everyone's sake. Please give him back to us.
There are so many people praying that if I were God, I would bring Jacob home safely very soon.
Watch football.
What I want to be when I grow up is a football player.
Your first haircut?
Yeah, it was a curl and just kind of...
Jacob is Patty and Jerry Wetterling's oldest son.
Jerry put them on top of the refrigerator. I don't know why. They were just being silly. When you stop to think about how much time has gone by, it's kind of hard to swallow. He just knew his arm wouldn't hurt if he had a puppy. This is his parakeet. These are happy thoughts. I want to see Jacob. I'm so sorry. For us, Jacob was alive until we found him. Jacob, we will always carry you in our hearts, and our love for you will never die.
That gunshot snuffed his breath out in October 22nd, 89, but his spirit is so strong, you can just see how it affects people.
Exist.
So Jacob was the glue that brought everyone together. He taught us all how to smile and laugh, how to be true friends, and how to live life.